So, the internet has made an insane discovery. Apparently, sand is more than 70% sand and shares the characteristics of sand. Clay is more than 40% clay and exhibits the characteristics of clay. Yeah, no duh. Like, seriously. Everybody knows this.